Hi everyone, it's Diana, the craftaholic, coming at you today. It's been a little while. Sorry about that. Just been a little busy, scatterbrained, really. Working on a few things. I wanted to talk about how, obviously, some of you might know, if you know me personally, I love to meditate. And I think that the common response to, when I tell people, just try to meditate a little bit, they'll say, oh, I just don't have time, or I just can't focus. I can't focus on meditating. It's too difficult. I have too much going on in my head. Well, that's kind of the point of meditation, is to clear your mind of everything, right? To help your conscious focus on one central idea or one central thing. So if you have ADD, or maybe you just have a hard time focusing, a really good thing to do is instead of thinking I have to completely take my mind off of everything, think about when you're writing and when you're painting. When you're painting or you're writing something and you're really in that zone and you're just like really focused, and you even forget to eat, that's the same mentality you want to have when you're meditating. That same mentality. So get yourself to a point where, okay, so you think about something that's calm and peaceful. Think about the feeling of being in the ocean, if you like the ocean. If not, that would be terrible. Or think about what it feels like to be in your favorite place in nature. Think about your favorite place in nature and go to that place. Close your eyes, put on some really relaxing music, and just be there. Let your mind really just completely take you to that place. And just do that every day. Just visualize yourself being in that place. And then you set your intention for the day. You say, okay, I'm going to write, or I'm going to focus on being happy today. Put your intention out there for the day and work at it and do it. Don't just set intentions and then not actually do anything about it, because that would be, kind of stupid. You want to set the intentions and you want to actually act on it and say, okay, my intention is to be employed as an artist. Well, that doesn't mean you're going to sit on your ass all day. That means you're going to actually get up and you're going to say, all right, you know what? In addition to setting out the intentions, then you put your art resume together, you set up a portfolio, and you do what you got to do. Believing in yourself coupled with actions is actually what's going to create, a positive effect in your life. It's not just, oh, sorry. It's not just about the belief, it's not even, you have to couple it, the belief, with your with the actions. Was thinking about, actually, now that I think about it, about a really old episode of Project Runway with the guy, what's his name, Jeffrey Sebelia, and the guy with the tattoos all on his neck. And I remember telling my now ex-husband, I said, I'll bet that that guy's gonna win. And he's like, well, yeah, because he's really talented, he said. I was like, yeah, no, not just that. I was like, he's the only one that's completely convinced of his own talent. Everyone else, they doubt themselves as artists. You do that. He's the only one out of all of them that is completely 100% convinced of his own talent. And that's the secret to success in any field, in anything you do. Okay? What does that have to do with meditation? Clear your mind of the doubt. That's what it has to do with. Meditate daily. Meditate as much as you can. Deepak Chopra says that if you don't have time to meditate, then you need to meditate. So take out 5 minutes, just 5 minutes, and meditate. All right, clear your mind of all the self-doubt. Start to convince yourself of your own success. Start to convince yourself that you are a talented person, not in competition. You don't have to compete with anybody. There's plenty of room in the universe for everybody. You have your space and you can be your personal best. You can do your personal best. Okay? And be sure to check out my blog, my website, thecraftaholic.com. Sign up for my mailing list. Hit the subscribe button. And I have a few things in my shop.